Logan. Have you ever been on an adventure? If you like adventures, then you should read Diary of a Wimpy Kid Double Down. The characters are Greg, Rowley, Susan, Frank, Mr. and Mrs. Jefferson, the pig, Roderick, Manny, Maddox, Miss Selsom, and Mr. Roy. My favorite part is when Greg tries to open a door and rips his pants right open. The author is Jeff Penn. Another part of the book is when Rowley gets stuck in a tree. This is Logan with Diary of a Wimpy Kid Double Down.